of your little girl.
Coming from the heart, babe, all right? Tricelle? From the first time you messaged me on MySpace, I knew that we had a connection. After all the struggles and everything that we've been through, there's no one else I'd rather go through in this journey besides you. I know Mom would be so proud of us, and I know she's smiling down on us. Oh. Just want you to know that I love you. And I will take care of you. Tricelle, with this ring.
All that I am.
All that I am.
And all that I have.
And all that I have.
I give to you.
I give to you.
Today.
Today.
I'm proud to make you my wife.
Today, I'm proud to make you my wife.
together. She is a loving, strong, independent, and respectful young woman who I admire. And she is the girl I trust the most for her. I walk through fire. So to the group, I have to say, a fine man you must be. You? A fine man you must be, for I have known the bride my whole life. And if you do anything to disrespect her, I will beat you up. And I see that she has chosen you forever, and I know that you adore her. At this time then, I will add my blessing to this marriage. May you have faith, hope, love, and may you both be happy with tender and care to each other. May you both be well always and live long, happy lives, and be faithful to your vows, and be blessed in every way. Cheers to you.
Youngest brother.
Yes.
That's all I that being said, I just
want to
thank everybody for being here. I couldn't be more proud of this guy. I really couldn't. I respect the man he's become. And, it's very bittersweet for me this day. Bitter in the sense of that memory, but sweet to see and make this promise before everybody. And most importantly, before God. Because that's what it's really all about. I love you guys, and I wish you the best on your journey of life together. And if you got a drink in your hand,
cheers!
Cheers! Cheers! To Mr. and Mrs. Booby Das, West.
Give it up, folks.